this will just be a short test. Got a 500-pound weight that I just got to get off my chest. Started off with a 40-ounce dump brain, a man soon became a mess. Because sex and drugs and alcohol, things that I love best. So I'm good. Yes, I'm cool. Yeah. Walked around for months pretending that everything was fine. But I knew deep down inside of me, I knew I was losing my mind. Cause when your mind controls your body, your body controls your mind. Neither one of them are listening to you. 90% of the time, you wanna go home. Yes, I'm good. Yeah. Na 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 na. Oh oh. Na 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 na. Oh oh. Na 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 na. Oh oh. Na 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 na. Yes, I'm good. Home. Yes, I'm good. You'll run into someone someday and say, I will make her mine. So I looked up to the heavens above, said this must be a sign. There's only one mind to be made of, and it surely isn't mine. So I'll go home. Yes, I'll go home. Yeah, yeah, yeah.